Exercise 7.4, fourth sum. Determine the value of A and B. Show that the following matrix are singular. Singular means the depth value is going to 0. So solution, the first subdivision is A equal to matrix 7, 3, minus 2, A. That is the first subdivision. And then given that delta of A equal to 0, and given that delta of A is equal to 0, so delta A is equal to the first multiplication. So first multiplication 7 A minus, so minus into minus plus 6, okay, that is the value of delta A. So therefore the given delta A is equal to 0, which implies 0 is equal to 7a plus 6, which implies A is equal to minus 6 divided by 7. Okay, so again, therefore the value of A is equal to minus 6 divided by 7. So first subdivision is completed. Now is going to the second subdivision. What is the second subdivision? Is B, determinant of B value. So B is equal to the matrix of into B minus 1, 2, 3. Next one 3, 1, 2. Next one 1, minus 2, 4. Okay. And given condition is delta of B is equal to 0. Why? Because this is called singular. Why? Because there is called singular. The given matrix are singular. Is denoted by the given sum. So to find delta B is equal to the first value B minus 1 into the first multiplication 4, second multiplication minus into minus plus 4, minus 2 into the first multiplication 12, next second multiplication minus 2, next one plus 3 into the first multiplication minus 6, next to minus 1. Okay, wa? So that is equal to my B minus 1 into 8, minus 2 into this one 10, plus 3 into minus 7. So that is equal to 8B minus 8 minus 20 minus 21. So this is modulus of B. Since modulus of B is equal to 0, so modulus of B is equal to 0. Now apply the modulus of B is equal to 0. The remaining value 8B minus, so this one 40, 49. So 49 is equal to 0. Why? Because the modulus of B is equal to 0. So 8B is equal to 49. Now B is equal to 49 divided by 8. That is the value of B. So therefore the value of A, the value of B, value of B is equal to 49 by 8. Okay, then delta of B is equal to, then delta B is singular. Okay, delta B is a singular.